And today, a recount begins in one extremely close race for a seat in the Florida State Senate. Just 31 votes now separate Republican Ileana Garcia and Democrat Jose Javier Rodriguez in the battle for Senate District 37. Florida law requires a manual recount for any race where the vote margin is below a quarter of 1%. The district represents areas including Coral Gables, Key Biscayne, Palmetto Bay, and Pinecrest.